chugarun, 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 chugarun.
Hi, today I'm going to talk about computer evolution. The first one is calculating device by Abacus, 300 BC. It's an ancient calculating device, first man-made computing device, and still being used in many countries such as Russia, China, and Far East for calculation. Next is punch card data storage by 19th century. A card punch with holes in certain places that a computer can read data coded from the combination of holes. This was first used by Joseph Jacquard to automate his weaving factory. Next is analytical engine. Analytical engine was built by Charles Babbage in 1830s. Charles Babbage, also known as the father of computer, he designed analytical engine to store 50 digits number for calculation and decision. This device will make people easy to make decision.
Hi, I will proceed with the next one, which is tabulating machine. This was invented by Hermann Hollerith to tabulate 1819 US census poll data. This machine worked with electrically and used punch card. Computer is Z1. The World War II years were a crucial period in the history of computing. German engineer Konrad Zuse constructed Z1, the world's first programmable binary computer, in 1938 in his living room. Next is Athens of Berry computer. It is more advanced than Bush differential analyzer with 1000 times. The first machines that use electrical switches to store number. When switch off, it store the number 0 and flip over when switch on and store number 1. These machines were digital computers which store numbers using positions of wheels and roots.
Automatic sequence control calculator. First large-scale digital computer built in 1944 by mathematician Howard Aiken. It is a giant of machine, stretching 15 meters in length, like huge mechanical calculator built into wall. Stored and processed numbers using click-tick-clack electromagnetic relays. Next is personal computer. Intel had launched a popular microprocessor known as the 8080 in 1974. The first was the MIPS Altair 8800, was built by Ed Roberts. Its front panel covered in red LED lights and toggle switches, it was far cry from modern PCs and laptops. And next is laptops. The first laptop was in Osborne 1, designed by Adam Osborne in 1981. It was a portable computer that weighed 24 pounds and cost $1,795. A 5-inch screen, modern port, two 5104 floppy drives, a large collection of bundled software programs and a battery pack. And laptop now have greatest revolution, and the latest one in 2019 is HP Premium Family. This laptop, high security such as fingerprint, stunning 4K for touchscreen, ultra-thin spectral laptop, fuses up to 11 hours battery life with fast charge and the 8-gen quad-core Intel core, processor 1 for remarkable performance. The price rate of this laptop between RM2000 to RM4000, that's all.
make them whistle like a missile. Bomb, bomb. Every time I show up, lower, make them whistle like a missile. Bomb, bomb. Every time I show up, lower,
In the moon and in the world. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Zainuddin, sungguh besar sekali harapanku untuk bisa hidup di dekatmu, supaya mimpi yang telah engkau rekatkan sekian lamanya bisa makmum, supaya dapat segala kesalahan yang besar-besar yang telah kuperbuat terhadap dirimu saya tebusi. Tetapi cita-citaku itu tinggal selamanya menjadi cita-cita, sebab engkau sendiri yang menutup pintu di depanku. Saya kau larang masuk.
Dalam hati kalau beristri dua seperti dunia ada yang punya.
Selena.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, dah start. Ush.
Dah start ke? Next is punch card data date.
Oh.
Wait, go, go.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Next, I will proceed with... Wait, jangan.
Next. Oh,
I will proceed with the... Wait, jangan lagi.
Dia macam banyak sangat dia. Dia nak lari
apa tu? Yasir!